Why don't you read to us out of your journal?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Tell us the story of your day.
What a great idea. Come on, let's sit on the bed and read it.
And so ends the story of the day everyone waited for Christopher Robin to return home and learn.
That a journal is something you write the story of your day in.
But not until after your day happened, of course.
Christopher
Robin.
Stories are very nice.
Right you are, little
boy. Oh, very true, baby.
Come on, Christopher. Read to us.
Christopher Robin.
Yeah. Okay, everybody. It all began with a nice breakfast of toast with honey and some orange juice.